Hello and welcome to DVTV News. I'm Connor Mills and this is your news for April 13th through the 18th. On Monday, there is a blood drive in the gym at 4:30 to 8 p.m. tonight. There is a Project Graduation clothing drive. Be sure to donate. 7 p.m. there's an All Sports Booster Club meeting at C100. 7 p.m. also, there is a Del Valle Education Foundation meeting at C102. And for the sports, baseball starts at 3:45 against New Providence. That is away. Softball takes on Hamilton West home at 4 p.m. and boys lacrosse at 4 at Oratory Preparatory. On Tuesday, it's the end of the marking period. Make sure your grades are good. 2:30, SAT verbal prep is in D120. Golf is at Rutgers Prep at Qualbrook Golf Course. Baseball is at 4 p.m. against Rutgers Prep. That is away. Softball is home against Pringree at 3:45. And girls lacrosse takes on North Hunterdon home at 3:45. Wednesday, 7 p.m., there's a Project Graduation meeting, and golf takes on Trump National Golf Course. They are there at 3:15, softball at 3:45 against Middlesex, that is home. Track takes on Somerville, 3:45 home as well. On Thursday, 2:30, there's an SAT math prep in C108. Golf is at Highbridge Hills Golf Club at 3 p.m. against Voorhees. Softball, 3:45 home against Voorhees. Boys lacrosse at 3:45, Watchung Hills home, as well as the girls. On Friday, baseball, 7 p.m. Voorhees at the Regal Ridge Community Center. Come and support the baseball team. On the 18th, baseball takes on Newton High School at 12 p.m. Softball takes on Watchung Hills. And boys lacrosse at 3:45 travels to Edison. Girls lacrosse travels to Hopewell Valley at 10. That'll do it for this week in news. Be sure to stay tuned for all your Del Valle news.
Can't hear these videos? Go to dvrhs.org. Scroll down and click on Del Valle TV.